Alright, we're back with another pack break. Like I said earlier, I went to Walmart on the way to Myrtle Beach and I picked up some of these 2018 Collegiate Football Elite. I'm assuming they're hobby packs because they, it's like six autographs in a box of 10 packs. So we get 20 cards per pack. So it's a pretty great value. Let's go ahead and bust this on camera right quick. Got some Michael Irvin, DeAndre Hopkins, beautiful cards. Roger Staubach, John Hanna. Got Mr. Bo. Bo knows everything. Bo Jackson, Matt Ryan. Mr. Tim Tebow, I'd love to get his autograph. Tim Tebow. Trey Marshall, it looks like it's gonna be an autograph, folks. It is. Is Trey Marshall any good? Florida State, draft pick, this is rookie card. Trey Marshall. That's the own card, I mean own sticker, but it's all on the sticker. Beautiful card. On these packs, I love the odds of getting an auto in these, so more than 50%. Sean Alexander, it's almost like a cracked ice kind of card. We've got a dual Sam Darnold and Ronald Jones II. I think I may have butchered those names. Southern Cal. Sam Hubbard. Quadre Henderson, James Washington, Baker Mayfield. Look at that shine. Nick Chubb. Anthony Miller out of Memphis. You got Ronald Jones II again, Southern Cal. Saquon Barkley, there you go. Mr. Barkley from Penn State. I think that's the one on the front of the pack. It is. But get his auto too. Sam Hubbard again. These things, I tell you, they got doubles in them. And Quadre Henderson. Guys, how about liking this video, commenting, and subscribing? Let me do the recap on this auto here. Trey Marshall. I think I've already got one of these, actually. Trey Marshall. Let me know what you think about this guy. Again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Have a great day.